first, but joining them in the final, Moldova and the Russian Canoe Federation in the top three spots. The rest, sadly, that is the end for the C2 Women's 500.